वेलकम बैक स्टूडेंट। एज इन जीके जनरल नॉलेज टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन चैप्टर 27 स्ट्रेंज वर्ल्ड ट्रांसपोर्ट। स्ट्रेंज वर्ल्ड ट्रांसपोर्ट, यू नो ट्रांसपोर्ट, ट्रांसपोर्ट मीन्स एज ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम ऑफ द वर्ल्ड। How can we transport any items one place to another place? So in this ideas, in a different way, some special things are found in the worldwide. So some strange means of transport are used in the different parts of the world. So today we should read them and understand them as how it is found in the different parts of the country, different corner of the world. So it is given funicular about funicular. First is given about funicular. What is funicular? A funicular is found in Turkey. It is a kind of inclined railway on which a tram moves up and down a hill using a cable. With the help of cable, a tram engine means one type of engine which can pull ahead also and which can pull, as you can say, backward also. Upwards also, backwards also, means forward also, backward also. That type of engine can pull the tram as forward also and backward also. There are two types of engine in the train. So it is basically used in Turkey. Nowadays also it is using, but it is connected with the one type of cable on a hill. In the hill area, the people can go here and there from one place to another place as using funicular in the Turkey. As using funicular, where in Turkey? Turkey is a country like India. So in Turkey, funicular is used as like transport system in the hill area. Where it is used? In the hill area. As it is one type of railway. So in India it is not used, but in Turkey it is used. So it is a special type of transport system that is the people of Turkey are using in the hill area. Next, it is given as sanctiu. What is sanctiu? So sanctiu is a pickup truck used in Thailand. It is a pickup truck. You can see the picture. So sanctiu is the one type of truck, means pickup truck. It is a pickup truck. You know truck? Are you familiar with truck? But this is the special type of truck. It is called sanctiu. It is a pickup truck in Thailand. Where it is used? In Thailand. In Thailand, it is used. Thailand is a country like India. So this type of thong, sanctiu. So sanctiu, it is used in Thailand pickup truck. It is called pickup truck. Sometimes it is told also sang thau. Sometimes people also tell this sang thau as in the pronunciation. Some places it is written sang thiu. Sang thau or sang thiu, same thing. And it is also called bent bus. This sang thau, it is also called bent bus. Bent bus means it is a type of truck that can pick up the items, goods, materials from one place to another place. So it has two benches
sit in the two rows used as a shared taxi of the bus. So like that, you can see in the taxis or buses, seats are there, but here there are not seats. Two benches are there to sit the people who are taking the one type of items. So in this way you can see Sangkhao or Sangthil where in Thailand. So in Thailand it is the Sangthil, it is the special type of the transport system. One type of vehicle. Next, Coco taxi. It is given about Coco taxi. Coco taxi. What is Coco taxi? So, Coco taxi is found in Havana and Varadero. Havana. It is a small country and Varadero. So Havana and Varadero. So Coco taxi is found in Havana and Varadero as shaped like a hollowed out coconut. Why it is called Coco taxi? Because like that coconut hollow space is there, hollow is there. So this is type of that hollow is there. You can see in the picture one hollow is there. So it is named as the coconut as Coco taxi. Coco taxi. It is found as the means of transport in Havana and Varadero. So there are yellow taxis for tourists and black taxis for locals. So if the color is yellow, it means it is for tourists. And if the color of the taxi is black, it means it is used for locals, means local people. Next, Haval Haval. What is the Haval Haval means of transport? Haval Haval. This is the special type of transport, means of transport. Haval Haval. Special means of transport that is found only in the particular countries. This type of vehicle or means of transport cannot be found in the all countries of the world. No. That's all special. So, Haval Haval runs in Philippines. You know, the country Philippines. The capital is Manila. Philippines. So Philippines, one country is Philippines, that capital is Manila. So they have found Haval Haval runs in Philippines as two wheeled transport, but it can carry up to 10 people. It is only two wheeled transport like bike. It is two-wheeled transport like bike, but it can carry 10 people. You can see in the picture, one bike is there and seats are there, left side, right side, and they are carrying the people. Driver is carrying the people in Haval Haval. So this type of the local vehicle, it is the local vehicle as means of transport in Philippines. So it runs on rural roads carrying people and goods. So this Haval Haval is used for the people in the local roads, in the rural areas. Next, Ice Angel Boats. Ice Angel Boats. Fifth. Ice Angel Boats. Ice Angel Boats. So, Ice Angel Boats operate off the coast of Wisconsin. One is coast of Wisconsin, the ocean region, the coast of Wisconsin. Here it is found Ice Angel Boats. Ice Angel Boats. As ground, apostle islands. During the winter, a 2 mile ice highway forms for the ice angel boats to cross from Medline Islands to Wisconsin. It is used for Medline Islands to Wisconsin. It is the place in Iceland. One country is Iceland. If you go to the very, very north, so this type of countries are found, continents are found, and their people use this type of the boats, ice angel boats, that slips on the ice, and the people use as to go cross from Medline Islands. One island is Medline to Wisconsin. One island is Medline and one island is Wisconsin. So people takes help to cross Medline Islands to Wisconsin. So in this way you can learn about as strange word transport. Strange means, you know, as not common, special. Strange means special. If you see, if you hear, you may feel wonderful. So this type of situation. So this way you can learn that in which country funicular type of the means of transport is used. So you can write that. Fair somehow type of means of transport is used. Fair Highland. What is it called? Pickup truck. So like that you create the question in your mind and you can prepare this chapter number 27. So you may prepare a note of page number 37, means 27 today. So you make a question and write the answer from the given truth, from the given facts. Thank you.